I'm Sttowe here, and today we're going to be touching tips as I open up this Crown Zenith ETB Plus exclusive from the Pokemon Center. Clench your buttholes as I'm going to rip this shit open. It is the ETB. Now I know I said I was gonna open this last, but it was either this or a fucking JoJo figure, and you know how I am about opening up figures.
Don't rush me, Katie. I'm just not ready.
Oh, relax, Cuthbert. It's just like dancing.
I don't like to do it. Anyways. My ETB shipment did not come in, so I figured I could just always buy another one of these, and wow. So, already looking at it, this is pretty cool, I guess. No inside art or anything, but you get the book of all the cards, and this is a pretty cool looking box, I guess. Pretty detailed, I guess that's where that $65 went. If you're looking for the MSRP of this product, you can get this on the Pokemon Center for $64.99, I believe. That's how much it goes for. What you get, holy fuck, you get a golden coin that shoots at your cock of Lucario. So pretty cool. You get this Lucario box. I guess it's like a deck box, but this doesn't, for some reason, this doesn't look big enough to put an actual card in there. You get 12 booster packs, I believe. Let's count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We passed second grade. Congrats. We get the Lucario promo. Unfortunately, the centering isn't great, but still a cool promo. Holy shit. We get spikes to put up as like a fence. You could actually poke your fucking eye out with these. So, interesting choice by Pokemon. They want to kill your kids. It's official. You get this deck sleeve of Lucario. You get energies to wipe your ass with. You get a V-Star marker to eat. Two golden hit tokens. Poison and burn. I don't know. But these are actually pretty cool. Black and gold. And then you get the metal dice to sling, put in your sock, whip some people with it, and beat the shit out of somebody. No one would see these dice coming. Or show up to the casino with these fucking dice, roll them on, what is that called, craps, and see what happens. Probably get kicked out. But putting all this neat stuff aside, that's what you get for your $65. A regular ETB only comes with 10 packs, and I believe that's $50. So, honestly, depending on how these hits go, it might just be better for your money if you just get a regular Crown Zenith ETB and not the ETB Plus. But let's see how that goes. So again, like I said, I was going to do a JoJo figure opening, but I really don't want to open my JoJo figures for some reason. I just like them sealed, and I chose to do this instead. Also, I haven't really opened any Crown Zenith that much, and what I have opened, I haven't pulled shit, so I'm itching to pull something good, which we're not doing. But plenty of packs. We got a hit. Possibly. I really want those gold cards. That's all. Alright, no, I need every card of the set, but that is something I really want, as well as the friends in Hisui, Sinnoh, all that great stuff. Oh, there's too many cards to fucking talk about. But currently we are at a Crown Zenith shortage. A little bit. A lot of people are freaking out because they don't think they're gonna... Oh my god, what the fuck is he eating? A squirrel. A lot of people don't think that, you know, they're gonna be able to get Crown Zenith, that it's gonna be off the shelves immediately, that you're not gonna be able to find it. But believe me, Pokemon Center is printing them. Do not worry. We got a Kyogre Holo. Dear God, help me as I'm having a stroke trying to talk and open at the same time. Anyways, I don't know why I looked at these and was like, oh, we have a hit. They're all black. So, anyways, don't fret. Do not worry. The Pokemon Center will comfort you. They will release more. I believe the ETB Plus is still available on the Pokemon Center. I've seen some ETBs. Oh, we got a Mareep. Okay, this is pretty cool. And nothing. All right, so at least we got a Mareep Holo. That's pretty interesting. But I'm still seeing ETBs in stores. Check your Targets, your Walmarts, your local GameStops. Second that, do not check your GameStops. GameStop is currently tearing the limbs off of people and their money. Like $60 for an ETB is just fucking nuts. And it's not even the price spike hasn't happened yet. So I don't know what the fuck GameStop is thinking. We got a Raihan Holo Signature. This is a pretty cool card. I'm kind of glad we got this. I like these. I'm definitely going to try to get all the signatures because that's pretty cool. But it's a nice little hit, I guess, but it ain't great. So I'm expecting at least two big fucking hits in this opening. And, you know, if that doesn't happen, oh, God help me. I'm going to wreak havoc in my room, which you guys are not going to see.
21, can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me?
But we got a Ditto. Okay, Ditto. And a Tapu Lele Holo. So unfortunately, nothing still. But we got 6 packs left. So anything is possible. I really do not want to regret opening this fucking box up. Because this was kind of expensive. But I will eventually do a 2 ETB Crown Zenith opening. I will be doing the Paldea boxes. I will be doing all the Crown Zenith products because I need to get all of them. I might even do 2 sets of the tins. That's how desperate I am. And we got Sleeping Snorlax. This is actually pretty cute. My sister might like this. I'm going to give this to my sister. Who knows? 5 more packs left. This one's especially hard to open. I don't know, man. Either my luck is fucked or, you know, Pokemon is, like, watching my videos. And, I doubt it. But, giving me the shittiest fucking pulls known to man. They just see my address and they're just like, ah, this guy. Fuck this guy. Oh, Shinx. A Riolu. Okay, so we're almost done completing this fucking set. And what do we have? A scissor. Come on. 3 more packs. Hopefully we get something. Switch. Snorunt. La Vista. Tangela. Friends in Sinnoh. Great card. Would be even better if I could get this in a fucking full art. Mew V. Amazing. 3 more packs. Not what I wanted. We still haven't gotten a single good card. This is just fucking nuts. Like, no card over $5. This is incredible. I don't know what is with my luck or what, but maybe I should have just kept this fucking sealed. Who knows? I needed content. Oh, Tauros. Amazing. Down to the final 2. Doing a little self-reflection. I am going to cry. I am going to piss my pants. I am going to shit myself. This has been one hell of an opening. A lot of jack shit. So maybe I'm getting all the shit luck so you guys could get the good luck. I guess I'm taking one for the team. I wish it was not this set I took one for the team, but Leafeon V. Wow, this is nuts. Not a single major hit, which I thought was guaranteed a box, but we're about to see it not be guaranteed. Oh, man. So here we go. The final opening. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. So, I don't know. I don't know if it's me, if it's the shit I buy, but we are at a rough start when it comes to Crown Zenith. Everything I've touched, we haven't gotten anything good. Literally no great pulls, just $1 pulls here or there. It's a little upsetting. It makes for shitty content, but it's all I got. So, anyways, it's a little disheartening, but it shows that any product you open, you can get jack shit. You're not guaranteed anything, apparently, which I thought with Crown Zenith, you are. So, you know, you're buying at your own risk.
One pathetic soap story later.
So I must be fucking king of jack shit. Put the crown on my head. Thank you very much. You're dismissed. You're done. Get the fuck out of here. Goodbye.